Ted Alexandro.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a stand-up comedian.
So what are you doing down here?
I'm here because this is where it's at, man. This is Occupy Wall Street. It's the demonstrations against corporate greed, against the disparity between rich and poor, corporate involvement in government, if not takeover of government. So I'm concerned and I'm angry, so I'm here. I'm here as a citizen and as an American and as a, you know, part of the larger body that is trying to affect change. I think this is either the 17th or 18th day of the protest and probably the 13th or so day that I've been down here. Sometimes I come after my shows for an hour. Other times I come all day. Like today, I've been here since, you know, like you, I've been here since 2. It's probably 8 or 9 now. You kind of just get swept up in the energy. I do not have a day job. I don't have a wife. I don't have anything that would keep me home. So I'm happy to do this. This is really, right now, this is my community. You know, it's an exciting thing to witness and to participate in. And it's gotten bigger and bigger. And today was the biggest day of all. I think somebody said 50,000 people. So yeah, man. So it's been fascinating to watch it grow. And I assume it'll keep growing. I think that there was like this latent rage and frustration among a lot of people. And I certainly was feeling that. So I wanted to come down. So I have.
Occupy Wall Street all day, all week. Occupy Wall Street all day, all week. Occupy Wall Street.
You know what's really cool is the older people. You see them almost like just grateful, like they've been waiting for this. And they've worked their whole lives it disappear, you know?
Yeah, and they've watched what they love go down the shitter, basically.
Yeah, yeah, a lot of promises made unkept.
And that's why we can't count like on that. Politicians. We're going to have to do this ourselves. Take your money out of Chase. Take your money out of Citibank. Take your money out of Bank of America. And we'll get them scared. Don't ever think you don't have the power. Of course you do.
Well, I don't know that there has to be an end game right now because it's just beginning, you know? So I'm really not that interested in what the end game is going to be. I'm really enjoying the beginning game. And the end game will reveal itself, you know? To me, it's part of the mystery of the process. You go with the process and you participate and then you see where it lands.
And you just need to get people talking.
Get people talking, man. That's what got 50,000 people out here today. You know, it started with a few hundred, a few thousand, and now tens of thousands. So I don't worry about wondering the end game. I worry about participating as it's developing. And anyone who's watching this, participate, you know. It, not only is it an exercise of your rights and an active participation in your democracy, but it's fun. It's fun and it's nourishing as a citizen and as an artist and as an American.